pretty special group. We got a senior laden group that's with Ty Warrington at catcher, Zach Lopes at second base, Brock Nuggerbruger at short, Joe Giacchino in center, Norm Duncan in right field. They're all seniors, all guys have experience, so we feel fortunate that we have that type of experience offensively. And then on the mound, we got Adam Davis back from an injury over the past year where he sat out, senior, and we're looking for big things from him. And, we're probably is only going to be as good as our pitching staff on the weekend takes us. So that's where we are right now, and that's what we're looking forward to.
This is one of the most talented freshman classes I've seen perhaps maybe since my 5 years here. These guys can do it all. They're big. They have a big physical presence, whether that's on the mound or at the plate, which is great for us for years to come. But for guys that are older like myself and Zach Lopes and Adam Davis, we kind of have to lead them in the right direction and provide them support so that they understand where to go, in the future. And they'll learn as we make the right decisions as older guys who are experienced. So that'll help them mature along the way, too.
Yeah, it's an honor to be a captain. It's probably like halfway through the summer, Coach Sherman called me and told me I was going to be a captain with Adam Davis and Joe Giacchino. And I was so happy, and something I really worked for throughout my years here. Basically, my role is just to motivate everybody, show them how the game's played. I personally think I play this game pretty hard in the right way, and hopefully I can show everybody else how to play this game and the right way.
The new field we got, it's one of the nicest in our conference and around. I mean, it's a beautiful stadium, and it's awesome that we're actually hosting an event.
It's definitely awesome because last year was a little bit of a different story. Last winter, we got some really bad snow, which kept the Bob Hanna Stadium, the renovated stadium, from opening right away. So we actually had, for I would say the first half of the season, to travel to Hartford Community College. So knowing that this field is going to be available right away, I think that's very special, and I think that's going to propel us to be very, very excited when the time comes.
Well, we want to make it to conferences, obviously. We would like to be the number one seed going in, hopefully. We're just trying to win every game, basically. Practice hard and go out there and show them what we got.